Hey guys, this is going to be a week ahead check-in. I'm going to try to continue these weekly. Sometimes I get so caught up in personals that I have to kind of lay off of the general reading. So we're going to try to keep some sort of consistency here. Let's see. This reading is for the 7th through the 14th. Aries. What's going on in the upcoming week for Aries? What messages do my Aries need to know? Aries. What's going on for Aries this week? Three of Swords. This is like disappointment, wanting to have a conversation, get some clarity on something, Aquarius energy here, trying to work through some heartache, okay? Nine of Swords, feeling like you'll never get over this, get past whatever is bothering you guys here, this Gemini energy. And then we have the World. Fixed energy, Leo, Taurus, Scorpio, Aquarius energy again. Let me pull some more cards here. That's really like coming to, getting closure is what this is. With the World, Two of Wands, not being able to move on. Here. What is this for you guys in the upcoming week? Some of you are actually like going through a breakup or getting back together with somebody, starting over, but then going through a breakup here. The Three of Swords, the Nine of Swords, which is basically like, you know, the Nine of Swords is not real or is over exaggerated. So if something's bothering you that's really not as bad as it seems, you guys have come a long way here. There's something that you're having a hard time moving past, and something very shocking towards the end of the week is coming, is happening here. Let's see, please show me more of the Three of Swords energy. Then we have a Ten of Pentacles. That's legacy. This is home, this is stability, committed relationships. With the Ten of Pentacles, Virgo energy. Something happens in the home that is heartbreaking, or either like your finances, something's happening with, I don't know, let's see, what, Nine of Swords, hang on guys, let me see, and pull more cards. Ten of Wands, I feel like, I don't know why, but I feel like whatever it is that you guys are worried about, it's almost like you're expecting heartache or disappointment or for something to happen that's probably not as bad as it seems as far as a relationship is concerned. And it's really weighing very heavily on you with this Ten of Wands energy. And then we have the Knight of Pentacles here. It's almost like time and time again, like the when you feel yourself moving out of it, slowly, you know, these thoughts just kind of creep back in. Like you still feel like you're in this cycle of misery here. And then we have a King of Pentacles there. You know what? This may be somebody's energy that's exterior to you. And under the tower, we have the Death card. something happens this week and it happens suddenly, or there's something shocking that's coming about, but this is something that's been a long time coming. I'm feeling like this is somebody else's energy, Crosswatcher energy, honestly. Taurus, Scorpio, Aquarius, Leo energy, because this is dead center. I'm feeling more Taurus than anything. There's somebody that I feel like was refusing to, refusing basically to learn a lesson here. And I feel like this is more of the Crosswatcher energy. Refusing to see things clearly. But something happens, either this person is put out, they're put out of a home. Something happens to make them change. Because they've been refusing to make a move your way, refusing to see the lessons that are right in front of them. Somebody is heartbroken here. Somebody is heartbroken here, but I don't feel like this is you guys. I feel like this is somebody else here. This is really odd. Because it's very strange. Very strange. You've got two endings here. Both of these are Scorpio energy. Scorpio, Taurus, Gemini, Sagittarius, contradicting opposite signs here. You're not even here. You're not here. This is someone else that's worried that they will not be able to get past this situation with you. But this person has been refusing to basically go through these trials and tribulations and learn from it. I feel like you guys have moved on. And there's somebody that's really not happy with that. Is what this is, okay? So that's what I have for you guys for the upcoming week. And I may do another reading because this reading was kind of odd. And I'll be talking with you guys soon. Bye now.